Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the UNLV Running Rebels and the Nevada Wolfpack. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And, of course, our starting lineup.
These guys are expected by their teams to set the tone, Gus. It's an honor to be a starter, and it's really important that when given the opportunity, you do what's asked of you.
When we get going here today, these will be the keys that each team will be paying special attention to all day long. And we're about to tip off and watch these two teams write another chapter in their storied rivalry.
Gus, it's gonna be a battle. Two rivals have been waiting for this one. You can feel the tension between the two teams, which means that this will be a good one.
Out on the wing. Jump shot. Off the mark. Gets the rebound. The Running Rebels, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Dump it inside. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Boy, the coach will be happy with that effort.
Turnover, he'll want that one back. Hardy handles the feed. Change of possession. It's stripped. Active hands. Hardy receives the pass. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Is being trapped. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. The senior commits the turnover. Entry passing. He rejects it. Loose ball save. Boom, he jams it. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raft. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Martin handles the pass. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Well, Gus, it's certainly a big change, but it doesn't mean he needs to feel out of place. It's going to be up to him how hard he wants to work and how good he wants to get.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Hardy receives the ball. Fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. Dump it inside. Careless mistake there. Takes the pass in the paint. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive. aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
No, not this time. Now they work it around the perimeter. Watch out. Bam. In the post. Shots up. No. Grabs the board. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off. Gus, as a coach, your seniors are really, really important. The other classmen will look to them for guidance and direction. And when a senior is accepting of this role, it really helps out the coaching staff and the team as a whole.
He got them both. On the right side. Jump shot. The sophomore. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
You know he's not afraid to get physical. Loves the contact and has a great work ethic.
The Running Rebels are looking real good out there, really working together.
Because, you know, this game can be so simple when you do it right. Balance on the floor, making the right pass, and shooting high percentage shots.
Dump it inside. Fired. And he can't get them out. On the wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
What a rebound. It's mine.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Off the mark. Takes the rebound. He strokes it. The freshman. And he's fouled. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
But you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
You want leaders on your team. At least I did when I was coaching. Having a couple of upperclassmen will always be to your advantage.
He got it. Gotta make the freebies, Billy. Out on the way. He can't get it to go. Rips it down. Thank you. on the right wing. Fires the freshman. When he has the ball, he's a threat to get it to the rim.
Really puts the pressure on the D, Gus. Really nice off the bounce and just takes it strong to the 10.
On the left side. And lays it in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
What an explosive cut to the tin and just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
Dump it inside from the corner.
Big time dagger.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Cleans the glass. On the outside. Shot clock shows 10. He tries to beat the buzzer. Not a great idea to be shooting from out there, out on the left wing. Fires. No.
Oh, physical play.
How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turns it over. In the post. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
So far, this has been a really close ball game.
Well, we've got two teams with a lot at stake. You can expect them to play with a lot of passion. As you know, there's no shortage of it in rivalry games like this one.
The Wolfpacks are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
Makes the foul shot. They work the perimeter. Bangs it down. When you get past and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, Gus.
He missed it. Snatches it down. They work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. Looking for a good shot. Up and in. Ha ha! Fires. Shots off. Takes the board. on the right side. Shots off.
Brown
gives them another chance.
Off the mark. On the wing.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the left side. Now with the ball screen. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. No. Rips down the board. They work it around the perimeter. Fired. Answered. The running Rebels seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. The Wolfpacks can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, guys, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
Out on the left wing. Steals the ball. The Wolfpacks in a hurry. He takes the three. With no luck.
Get out and fill.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Way out on the right wing. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. We are at the 7-minute mark. Low block. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from outside. On the wing. He shoots from the corner. He missed it. Rebound inside.
Can make you ask for your mommy.
The running Rebels are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
The running Rebels look like they want to use their defense to speed up the tempo in this game.
Well, pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the personnel, guys. Otherwise, it's an ill-advised play on the defensive end. You've got to know your strengths and stick to them.
The running Rebels are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Well, Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal, but they can't play the full court game.
On the right side. Rejected. Five minutes left on the game clock. Turns it over. Thank you. work the perimeter. Jump shot. Off the mark. Hungry for the ball. On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Snatches the rebound. Out on the left wing. He attempts the three. No luck from downtown. And he lays it up and in. The running Rebels seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
They work the perimeter.
English on it.
On the right side. Now we've got a turnover. Dump it inside.
Look at that block! Terrific!
On the inside. Foul on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
I always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
The running Rebels are a poor free throw shooting team, Coach.
Boy, that is a bad characteristic to have.
Makes the shot. Pushes it. They may have him in some trouble here, Rad.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
3 minutes left on the game clock. Shots off. Pulls down the board. They work it around the perimeter. Ah, he got it up and in. May be in some trouble. Foul on the play. The fans are making a difference, Rap. This is a tough place to play. Looking for a good shot. Fired. He can't get it to go.
Look for the outlet.
They work the perimeter. 2 minutes left on the game clock.
How about that, Gus?
Down on the low block. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physicality.
Dump it inside. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Martin with the offensive board. foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the line. Foul shot, no good. Pushes it. The trap's in place, Rapp. 1 minute left on the game clock. Fired.
Got it.
On the left side. He shoots from the corner.
Perfect.
Being trapped. Out on the wing.
He missed it. He owns the window.
They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. And no! Out on the left wing. With a big shot. Comes up empty from deep. With the first half in the books, we're now ready for the road to the Final Four. Stay tuned. And let's take a moment to look at some team stats for both sides here. Let's check in and take a look at how both sides are doing with the keys to the game.
Gus, have a little minute.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. Off the mark. What a rebound. And we'll get a change of possession. The Running Rebels are playing great team basketball, Rap.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up at different times and in different ways. And that's always great to watch, especially as a coach.
On the right side. Shot rejected. Down in the low block. Fires. He can't get it to go.
Give me that.
Turnover committed by the senior. Shots off.
It's mine.
The ball stripped. On the wing. Jump shot. No. Grabs the rebound. They work it into a double team in the post. And he can't get them out.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Turns it over. Got it in the low block. Fired. Got it. Wow. May be in some trouble. It's stripped. Active hands. Inbound from the baseline. In the paint. He missed it.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Ooh, what a flush. You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
He unloads the three. Not this time. Pulls down the rebound. On the left side. Off the mark.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
For the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, Gus.
He misses it. Takes the board. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
The Running Rebels are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. Piece that suits their strengths as a team.
Fired. No. Keeps it alive. And he can't get them out. On the outside. In the lane. With the answer. Work it around the perimeter. He missed it. Keep it here. Out on the left wing. Jump shot. No!
What a rebound. I own it.
Looking for a good shot. Nice job defensively. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Fired. Off the mark. Pulls down the rebound. Way out on the right wing. in the lane. He can't get it to go.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the outside. Swatted away. Get it down on the low block. Jump shot. No.
I own it.
The Wolfpacks are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
In the post, fires, and he can't get the bounce. Nice pass to the low block. Jump shot, he missed it.
Great inside control.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane, off the mark.
Good defensive possession will always end in a defensive rebound.
Top of the key. Called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair. He missed it. No good. Nice rebound. Ball stripped. Now in transition. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires and hits. The running Rebels are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Well, Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal if they can't play the full court game.
In the paint, it's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense. Winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free one. Rims out. The running Rebels are making an adjustment defensively. Looks like they're going to apply additional pressure defensively.
It's a great decision if you have the players to play full court pressure defense, Gus. You need stamina, though. It's not an easy defense. Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
They work it into a double team in the post. He can't get it to go.
Give me that.
Out on the left wing. Shot clock shows 10.
Mm-hmm.
Shots up and hits.
Team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Dump it inside. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He missed it. For the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus. Opportunity here to put some points up, Gus. Clock stopping.
Both free throws go. On the outside. Call for the foul. He crashed in on the layup and gets the foul.
Boy, that's really sacrificing for the club. He knew he was going to get fouled, but he went strong to the tip.
The Running Rebels are not the greatest free throw shooting team.
Anything free, you just have to convert, Gus.
The Running Rebels are taking things to the next level with their extended pressure defense, Raph.
An aggressive move on their part, Gus. They'll be looking to force some turnover.
Now looking to attack. Off the mark.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
They work the perimeter. He can't get it to go.
A great defensive team will limit their opponent to one shot, Gus.
Heat check time from long range. The sophomore. The Running Rebels look like they want to use their defense to speed up the tempo in this game.
While pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the personnel, Gus. Otherwise, it's an ill-advised play on the defensive end. You've got to know your strengths and stick to them.
Jump shot. No.
Push it.
On the outside. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Dump it inside. Fired.
How about this kid, huh?
The Running Rebels are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
And he can't get the bounce. We are at the 7-minute mark. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. He missed it. Pulls it down. Work it around the perimeter. jump shot. He gets it to fall. The Wolfpack did a great job of going through the high post on that play.
They got the ball to the big guy at the high post, and the D just couldn't react in time, Gus. That's often the case when the ball goes into that area of the court.
On the left side. In the lane. He can't get the hoop to fall. Out on the wing. Six minutes left on the game clock. Rejected.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location. A high rent district.
On the left side. He shoots from the top of the circle. And it goes.
What a big time shot.
The running Rebels are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Well, Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal if they can't play the full court game.
Now on the run.
Elevation!
The running Rebels are making an adjustment defensively. Looks like they're going to apply additional pressure defensively.
It's a great decision if you have the players to play full court pressure defense, Gus. You need stamina, though. It's not an easy defense to play for extended periods of time.
Out on the right wing. Back on the move. He can't get the bucket to fall. Brown handles the pass. And the block. Ball's going to stay here. Quite a play made here.
He's looking good. Strong to the goal. Send it in.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. Porter handles the feed. He tries the three. Outside, Jay won't go.
It's all about shot selection, Gus. It's so important to take good shots, and not necessarily the shot the defense wants you to take.
They work it around the perimeter. He manages to keep it in, and the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. Baseline inbound. They work the perimeter. Fires. It's no good. He gets that one to fall. The running Rebels are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Well, Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal if they can't play the full court game.
Too aggressive on defense. Lines up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the freebie. Foul shot not good.
Exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If your shot's gone up, a great checkout and rebound.
Inside, power jam. The running Rebels are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
And they burn a timeout. We'll have more NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Hamilton receives the pass. We're at the 3-minute mark, and he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Martin handles the pass. Raft, they've got him right where they want him. Porter receives the ball. And he can't hit the shot. In the post. Fires. You bet. That trap would spell trouble. Jump shot. The Wolfpacks can't find the basket at all, coach.
You know, they're really not taking advantage of their opportunities. No legs left, Gus.
2 minutes left on the game clock. Shots off.
Dominating the glass.
Way out on the right wing. Fire. It won't fall. On the right side. Jump shot. Do they need a timeout here, Rat?
Gus, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
The running Rebels are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal if they can't play the full court game.
Around a minute remaining. Well, Bill, it looks like they're going to spend a little time fouling right here.
Trying to stretch it out.
To the line.
Gets it.
Free throw is good. The running Rebels seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
And they get the turnover. At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He makes it. Makes the foul shot. The running Rebels look like they want to use their defense to speed up the tempo in this game.
Pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the personnel. Otherwise, it's an ill-advised play on the defensive end. You've got to know your strengths and stick to them.
To the charity stripe.
Freebie is important.
Misses. full court pass. Dials up a long range shot and misses. Got it in the low block. Fires off the mark.
Great strength.
On the left side. Rise and fire. He can't get it to go.
Transition.
On the outside. Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
That's our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery saying good night, and we'll see you next time.